We had held a contest, as you know, and the winner, interestingly enough, was a former Muslim, Bosch Forsten, and we had finished the event. It was really very well received, roughly 300 people there, and it was at that time where these two gunmen attempted to storm the building, and they shot at the police.
Did you get any intel from the police about just how dangerous an event like this could be?
Well, it's dangerous because increasingly we're abridging our freedoms so as not to offend savages. The very idea that if something offends me or I'm insulted by something, I'll kill you and that way I can get my way. And somehow this is okay with members of the elite media and academia is outrageous.
Of course everyone's concerned about the violence, but let's face it, your event wasn't just about the violence. It was about...
My event was about freedom of speech, period. Freedom of speech is the First Amendment. It's the first and most protected political speech, the most protected, because who would decide what's good and what's forbidden? These arbitrary voices, you, the Muslim Brotherhood, we need to have this conversation. And the fact that we have to spend upwards of $50,000 in security speaks to how dangerous and how in trouble freedom of speech is in this country. And then we have to get on these news shows, and somehow we are those that are targeted, those that were going to be slaughtered, are the ones who get attacked, speaks to how morally inverted this conversation is. I'm not concerned with Muslims, especially peaceful Muslims. I am concerned with the 25% that support Sharia. I am concerned with the amputations and the female genital mutilation and the honor violence. I am concerned that the media whitewashes and scrubs this. I am concerned for the victims. And if I have to take this kind of abuse to speak up for the victims, it seems like a small price to pay.